This week we lost Johnny Feen, who was an amazing Irish guitar player and vocalist. A lot of people talk about his guitar work, but they leave out what a fine singer he actually was. Like all the, he played in an Irish band called Horslips, and all the Horslips tunes I really, really, really love, with the exception of, say, Derry Doom and a couple of others, but a lot of the ones I really love have Johnny Feen on vocals. It was only later in life I found that out. I was like, oh, that's Johnny. Wow. So anyway, we lost Johnny Feen this week. And I did a little tribute. I did an acoustic version, which I'm also going to upload. But straight away, I got a couple of DMs. Now, not 10 or 20 or anything, but a couple of them. I said, what are the chords to that? And rather than go through it all individually, I said, I'll do it here. And maybe some other people might benefit from it as well. When I went looking to see was there chords for Horslips stuff, there really isn't. There isn't a lot of stuff up, which isn't surprising. Like some of this stuff is 50 years old. This is 47 years old, but it's still some of the best music ever made, and it's definitely some of the best Irish music ever made. So this is my version of The Power and the Glory. It's an acoustic version, and it just means if you're lamenting Johnny's passing at a party, you can play and sing a song. And I'll be doing some other ones. I can't vouch for the 100% accuracy of these chords, but you know, in the absence of a better teacher and better examples, here's my version of The Power and the Glory. Okay, so you're starting an F sharp minor. Your next chord is a B to an E to a D. Oh, by the way, I'll be reviewing this guitar. This is my Yamaha LL16, which is just gorgeous. Like, I mean, you can hear it. Amazing. All right, so F sharp minor, B, E, D. But the way the rhythm is, right, so the vocal goes over the top like into the flash of the lightning, star riders are hurled, see them bumping and grinding, the bareback on the wheels of the world. Okay, and the next section it shifts to a B. E, A, G. Or is that the flash of a spear? Okay, so B, E, A, G, G. And so that comes in the second half of the verse. You can see the dawn coming. Is that the flash of a spear? Then you're back to the F sharp where we started. Oh, the day will come, the dawn will break. This part is a B, but it's a sus. So it's a suspended note. So you're adding an E. So you can do it here. If you play a B bar chord, which is the F shape on the 7th fret, and you add your little finger on the 9th fret of the G string to your B. So it's la, la, la. And then it's an E sus to an E. Or you can play it there. Okay. And that brings you into your chorus. And this is really simple stuff. So just acoustic, on acoustic, so if you don't do the kind of rock and roll-y stuff Johnny is doing, it's just, we got the A and the G. We're gonna take it from here. We got the A and the G. We're gonna take it from here. Now he's doing this. All that kind of funky stuff. You want to do that, you know, like yourself out. It's an acoustic version, and it's above my pay grade, I'll be honest. Okay, so then the only bit you have to worry about is the end. And the end, what you have is the we're going to take it, we're going to take it. So it's over A to G. We're going to take it, we're going to take it. We're going to take it, we're going to take it. And then he does this, the bass climbs up like that. And you're into precious stones, stone thrones. That's another song for another day. But the way I get around to that bit is, so I'll play G, A, And then a G again, but this time I'm only playing the B bass instead of playing the whole chord. So. And then a G with a D bass. To an A with an E bass. And then a straight G. To an A, to a D. Okay, so from the top that part is G, A, G with a B bass, A with a C sharp bass. So you make that, do a bar A and put your third finger on the fourth fret. And then if you play a G bar chord on the third, but reduce it to that. So you're just barring across the first three strings and yeah. Right, so you got that kind of, they're really handy for rock and roll, you know. That kind of thing, but you're playing a G, but you play the open D. Okay, and then it's an A with an E bass, so you can play that there. Or you can play it there. So an A, and just include the E bass, which normally you'd be trying to avoid, right? So, and then G to A. To a D. And you're into the rocks, remain. So as I say, that's my version, and even if you only sit down and play through once and think, remember Johnny Feen, and what an amazing, influential man we've lost this week. Yeah, you know, life is short, lads. What, you know, what more can you add to that? R.I.P. Johnny Feen. Thanks very much.